Okay, guys, well, we're gonna be doing reaction to Life of a Traitor 1. We'll do 3 and then we'll do 2. So, just for today. Now, I just want to announce that Zaku37 had just announced the thing of the Unstoppable Evil, but I'll do that some other time, or I may do it right now. So, let's get started. And this all goes to Zaku37, okay? He's a really good animator, and this is a shout out to him. So, enjoy! Aw, oh, dang it. Oh. I like the sounds, Zaku37. That's good. I like it. Life of a Traitor.
How could you betray us? Huh. We were like a family. You were my best friend. Foxy was your beloved one. And you let that monster kill him.
Why did you do that? Kill us. Now.
Why are you so silent?
It is funny that you still don't understand anything. Many years ago, shortly after we got the life, you have been very well treated by the humans. Unlike me. My body was destroyed by the humans. I felt like a piece of junk. I suffered a lot at that time. Even the people real lovers didn't want
Man,
to
that's sad, bro.
Fix me. Then I found something unusual in the pizzeria.
Wait. Which, when I thought Shadow Freddy was a good guy, but when I saw the comments of Zaku37, most of them said that that wasn't his voice, which I had agreed on that one. That was his old form right there.
He told me his story and I noticed that we have a lot in common. He explained that you are only puppets in the hands of the humans, which we need to in the appropriate time to destroy them. From that moment we began our cooperation. Despite the fact that you wanted to help me, I pretended to be a friend to you.
Dang, she lied all this time, y'all.
But Shadow Freddy told me that this feeling will destroy me. I had to give up.
You're good, Zaku37. You're very good.
At this time, some disturbed me. I gave part of the soul so that I could move to your ring away.
So our next one will be the Life of a Traitor. And the third one will be last. Take it. Take it.
Look. I caused hallucinations in Freddy by placing the ball near him. Probably you wonder where the ball was hidden all that time. Well, in a place where no one expected.
Wow.
Inside White Chica's cupcake.
Wow, that's a really good hiding spot right there.
You were looking for the ball for a long time and you didn't even know that you have it all the time with you. I caused that the pizzeria was closed. It was because of the murder of Night Guard. I had to stick to the plan to get you to the first location. But everything went wrong.
That was like the first Financial Freddy like game, it was kind of like that.
Shadow Freddy told me to use the old spring trap for the destruction of the location. He told me how to create a mind control device with the powers from the ball. When Impetuous Night Guard appeared in the location, I found the opportunity to get to the spring trap, which was kept in captivity by Freddy. I forced the Night Guard to damage my body.
Oh god.
When Puppet Freddy fixed me, I began to pretend.
Okay, but when I thought about it first, okay, like when I thought about this first, when they left Mingo in it, I thought something was very, very strange gonna happen to her. So this is why I like was like kind of confused. So.
Meet alone in the bathroom. I use this time and I sneak up to the basement. I placed the device in Springtrap's head. Since then, Springtrap began to feel only hatred under the control of the ball.
Okay. Well, that one was good. Just...
I had to be careful, because someone was starting to suspect me. Shadow Freddy expected that you will release Springtrap ultimately. But it lasted too long. So I took a disabled Freddy, thanks to the influence of the
When
ball,
Golden Freddy
Shadow
did
Freddy
that right
was
there.
Able to give strength for Springtrap.
Dang, bro. I didn't even know that.
But he began to spread the chaos.
Man.
The second step of the plan.
That's what he said, Shadow Freddy, the second step. Second step completed.
But we didn't get to the first location. Although, at that time, I was the Phantom.
Of course.
Thanks to the power of the ball, I could become material for brief moments to continue the plan. We couldn't afford damaged Toy Chica to die. Because my lord would lose the ability to recover part of the soul.
Okay, this is where I got.
I manipulated Barney's hallucination in order for him to see the Shadow Freddy in the form of Golden Freddy.
Yeah, that's what Barney said in the Time for Truth when he said that he already meant before because you know how Shadow Freddy was in the form of Golden Freddy inside of him. How to bring Golden Freddy back.
I used the power of the ball to become material and I set the pizzeria on fire.
And if y'all look very closely, the Shadow Freddy right there. Okay, we'll do this one more time and then we're done. We're gonna be reacting to unstoppable evil. I gotta go. Thank you.
Eventually, after many years of planning, I was able to go back to the first location. I took off my costume and I changed my voice.
That's where I saw, like, when they were doing, like, that skeleton and all that.
I programmed robot who was supposed to attack me and perform several tasks. Until now. Do you understand now? My lord will cause that we will rule humans and not the other.
look at Nightmare, he's like looking at us like, what the hell is this?
Wow. I can't believe that you are responsible for everything. You are a monster.
You did this to me. So many years I suffered. So many years I harmed others. It's all your fault. And now I know what I need to do. Retreat.
Oh. He's all, what the hell is this? Girl, get back up there.
Straight shot, don't do this. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to do this.
Okay, sir, enough. Blah. Get back over there. And here comes all the nightmares. Sound like from the Doctor Strange.
This is our room, yes.
Let's go.
I have an idea. Follow me.
They are running away.
They have nowhere to go. We will take care of them as soon as I summon my monsters. Quickly, everyone go inside.
Ready.
You can't escape.
Oh, shit.
Then without the risk, we must leave them now. The most important is that some of us survive at least. Lock the door.
So, I think Freddy, Chica, and the other ones that were in there, they're gonna turn evil because. Okay, we'll see you the next.